There are possibility that you may not get the right kind of job in initial phase. There are lots of opportunities are there, but definitely you need to be there. You need to apply there so that you can actually get there. It's very important because some of the recruitment they are happening very internally. Definitely you are trying your best to reach out there. But again, you will have to work very hard to reach out those resources, because resources are a very important one when you want to get a job in Jamshedpur. You need to have a very good resources, then only like have a great chances to get a job in Jamshedpur. So definitely resources are important, the companies are important, HR is very important, admins, they are very important people who can help you out to get a very good suitable job in the companies. Especially if you are qualified, then there could be lots of vacancy, but certainly the salary, the packages, then you have to negotiate with the people what kind of salary they can offer and how much experience they require, and whether the job will be sustainable or not. So all this really matters when you want to work in the companies of Jamshedpur.